9-4. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Barcelona got the game underway. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Neymar is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Neymar! Oh, great work by the keeper. And the cross is in. Toni Kroos. And Barcelona on the attack. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
They go off Busquets. And that showed real finesse. Just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Rodriguez probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Challenges for the ball. Luis Suarez. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. And Ronaldo. Good challenge. Neymar. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Promising build-up until that challenge. Neymar, the return ball. That's gone out for a goal kick. Carvajal, cut out by Sergio Busquets. Bale, and here come Real Madrid. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Gareth Bale, and the cross coming in. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Lionel Messi. Tackle here. That's Piqué. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Now Rodriguez. Real Madrid looking. Well, that will be a free kick against Barcelona. They've coped with it well defensively. Now Messi. Great, maybe from Barcelona. Opportunity now. Terrific stop. Corner now for Barcelona. And cleared away by Pepe. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Throw in for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Messi takes it forward. Oh, he's through. And here's the shot. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this advantage at the moment. He looked a the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the play's cut off. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Real Madrid get the corner.
Bale! Well, he's got his fist to it.
Luka Modric with the cross.
Right, come on,
shots on here. He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. And in he goes with the tackle. Benzema.
And shoots!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
They can get one back now. Benzema! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. And now Iniesta. Good position, they've worked this attack. And here comes the counter-attack.
Iniesta! And it's put in by Andres Iniesta!
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliant. The attacking third made the challenge well. Neymar won it back with an interception. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. And now Messi. Neymar. Sergio Roberto. Taken quickly. Neymar. And that's the reference. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Gareth Bale. Good tackle. Will be a corner though.
Close!
Neymar, Iniesta. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Roberto. And now Iniesta. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And Barcelona have got a penalty. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
Well, he took the responsibility, but he didn't take the chance from the spot.
Well, he's bottled it, I think, there, and scuffed his shot.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Tries the through pass. Towards Rodriguez. The referee has awarded this free kick. Ivan Rakitic. Messi takes it forward. Made the challenge well. Through pass. And now the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He's got his shot off now. And he's done it.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It's turning out. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. In strongly. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Well, good through ball. Able to cut out the ball. Return pass. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Fantastic. It could be a chance.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. They're going to take the corner. The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily, you expected more.
Cristiano Ronaldo into the attacking third. A timely challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Barcelona get the throw. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Probing away. Trying to... Now offside, Luis Suarez.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Neymar. Iniesta. A break maybe from Barcelona. Able to make a good interception. Challenges for the ball. Space to try and hit it now. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Couple of tricks. Drop the shoulder and he's away. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That's a turnover in play. Trying to reach Benzema. It's a good place to win the ball here. Iniesta. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Kroos. Modric. Strong challenge. Ivan Rakitic. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Good forward play from them.
Pepe. Modric. That ball from Iniesta going nowhere.
Kroos.
And here come Real Madrid.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now.
The opposition could get at them.
And he could get away here. And now the shot! And Luis Suarez puts it away! Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.